Jenny, what I do, most people pay 50% of their income into their mortgage or rent. Okay? They spend 25% in taxes. And then they spend the rest of the 25% paying their debt and any other expenses. Yes?
Yes.
So what that leaves them with, it's almost like negative 2% in savings.
Yes.
So what I do is I teach people how to pay off their debt faster and understand their taxes so that they can save more. So when do you have about 15 minutes for us to get together?
Where you don't